Hey guys, welcome to Bar Music TV once again. It's your boy Barnabas, aka Barnaby. So Wizkid announced over his IG story yesterday that the album is done and dusted. You all remember last year when he promised us that he wants to go and finish up the album. Watch the video so you can remember.
Let's go finish the album now.
See.
Come with me.
This
gotta
was
finish
last
the fucking
year.
Album.
Let's do this.
August, yeah. And I'm happy he's done with the album. Honestly, I'm very happy. But you see one surprising thing here. As I was scrolling through his IG story, then I saw a post where he said, "I beg, please, if you like Pakulumo Whiskey, don't download this new album. In fact, delete me from your playlist and your life." I was like, what? What's going on here? In my mind, I was like, who Vex Popsy this evening, you know? And well, Pakulumo was one of the tracks that people fall in love with when we talk about the whole Wizkid era. So that's when he just came into the limelight, you know? And now Popsy's saying if we like his old era, we should not bother coming to listen to his new album. That we should even delete him out of his life, out of our lives. I was like, I don't know if this sounded rude, but what might be going on? There must definitely be something going on.
Yeah, so I scrolled again and I saw, "And if you like Afrobeats, please don't download my album." I was like, what's going on again?
You know, Wizkid is one of the, you know, the top three when it comes to Afrobeats. I was like, why is this guy castigating Afrobeats? And I said, I'm not a fucking Afrobeat artist. Don't call me that. I was like, what's going on? So when I scrolled to this particular post where it said the album name will be Morayo, that is the name of his late mother, I was like, okay. Now I think I know where this is pointing to. If I got to be honest with you guys, yeah, this guy called Wizkid has been behaving or acting strangely since the death of his mother, if you noticed. I don't know if you observed, but I think that's my observation regarding Wizkid. You understand? And it is his music. He has the right to define his music any way he wants to define it. You understand? But I feel there's something way beyond what we don't know that we need to know. What do you think might be the cause for Wizkid typing all of that stuff on his IG story? Let us know in the comment section. Do you think he's depressed? Do you think it's Afrobeat's fault? Do you think it's because of the low turnout in his last two albums? What do you think? Don't forget to leave a comment below, like and subscribe if you haven't, to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching. God bless.